My pen moves across the page, like a skater gliding across the ice, shaped like a human arm and dressed in the sleeve of a red sweater. I watch it sniffing the page constantly, intent as any forager that has nothing on its mind but the grubs and insects that let it live another day. It wants only to be here tomorrow, dressed, possibly, in the sleeve of a soft shirt, the nose pressed against the page, writing a few more beautiful lines. While I gaze out the window and imagine Beijing or some other city where I've never been.